I blast it off. On the red. I told you I blasted off on the red.
Oh, is this heaven?
Bro, what
are
we doing?
You don't have it! Can anyone beat my high score? Damn. Doubt it.
You'll get killed, so you can hop back up.
Now I'm playing in the game. Actually, no, here. I'm gonna tell you what to do. Alright, so let me see what we have. Okay, so Neo is active, right?
I don't think we actually. Oh, yeah, no, we are active. Yeah. It's the window.
Okay. Oh, no. I know what you can do right now. Go down to over by where I died. You know how it's like downstairs? Yeah. Do you know how to? Oh, you see that boat? Shoot the back of the boat. No. To the boat. Left, right there. Shoot the back. Just keep shooting it. Call it, run after it. Just keep shooting the back of it. Keep going. Let's see if he knocks this thing out. Okay, now what you gotta do is you gotta see if you knock that, the battery off. The battery will pop up right over there. Where, what's it called? Put the spell in the
can! No, I didn't.
Polar Peaks is a fast-paced roller coaster with super fast turns and drops. We suggest that all small children be accompanied by an adult.
What on earth is that thing?
I see you've met our lovely Spaceland mascot, Groot.
He enjoys
strolls
through the park. And
oh my god, this is insane. Oh, I'm inside right there. He just died. That's probably my train. Bro. I'm trying. Oh dang, I was right there. Hey, can you send Apex an invite? Oh damn, the blue is right here.
Perfect kill.
Bro, did you just watch me? Bro. Oh my gosh. I am gonna so edit that video to show everyone what I just did. I can't believe you didn't watch that. Watch, I'm gonna edit it. When I'm done editing it, I'm gonna send it to you.
Oh,
Wait, is everything already all linked up? Do you know how to check?
No one asked you to clear the set!
Oh dang, good thing he's not on me. So messed up. I need to get some jug. That's what I need to do. But what I'm gonna do is make sure if I can get a car that can help me.
We're all rooting for you from the top of Polar Peaks.
I know, as soon as I get a car, I'll be fine.
Stay cool. Keep your eyes peeled. There's much more to Spaceland.
I don't want to use any of these ones until we use that comm.
Please be sure to fasten your safety belt securely before departure.
So, I'll probably use this one, but not right now.
This puts a smile on my face. Don't mind if I do?
I don't even know which ones I did or didn't do. Holy shit. That dude is right on my ass.
Well, that was rude.
Why'd he come follow me now? I thought he was following you. I thought you killed him.
Oh, now you're gonna complain about it.
Yeah, so do I.
Not the exact temporal displacement I was expecting, but better than nothing.
Okay, let me see. Okay, oh, it's the arcade! The portal in the arcade isn't done yet. Oh, cause it's not even open. I haven't even got money for that. I'm broke. I still haven't even got a jug.
Far out, you crazy cats! Turns out you're banging out more hits than our host with the most to care for! Keep it up and then drive home!
Dang.
Where the heck are all these power switches?
Hey, did that scorching skin work with the brutes?
Congratulations, Connect!
You got
fortune on your side!
Shit! You never know. But did you have that thing on or no? Yeah, you said you just had barely spawned. Edit that video and send you what I was doing, and you weren't even watching me, so you were dead or something like that. Oh my gosh, I have enough for jug. There's cash right there by the portal if you want to go pick it up. See it? Cool, I finally got a jug. I am so good now. I feel so much at ease.
With my imagination, I could use this to build anything!
quickly. Do not.
Starting to go. Rebuild windows. Rebuild windows. Go. Jay, what the heck is that?
Another zombie snake?
Why is that dude still alive? Oh my god. Are you serious? Are you?
For a second, I thought you weren't coming.
I just barely got you. Yeah, I'm trying to kill him. I have the Evo. Why does this dude look like a linebacker?
I don't think these guns are gonna be very useful without bullets. I suppose there's no time to sort by caliber.
I just killed the brute. I just killed the brute.
No, no, no! It's all wrong. You aren't supposed to kill the brute. We'll have wardrobe prep another, so we can.
I am not.
You're wrong.
So it's got to be one of your fault.
How?
We missed that team by 2 points. Oh dang, I just threw it in my health yet. Are you freaking serious? There's some bullshit right now. Damn. Let's go for my train, by the way.
Yeah, I saw them in the hallway there. So, thanks for that.
So this is where they hide all the cool games?
So did you almost die right there?
Yeah, I kinda did.
Alright, here, I'm gonna tell you what you're doing. Alright, what the heck is that? Oh, he got fire sale. Don't die on fire sale. Everybody always dies on fire sale. What'd you get? Oh, that's... that's a good gun. I love that gun. I always get that and I always pack a bunch of that gun. What do you mean why? Get that gun, pack a punch it, and get bomb stoppers. It's the best gun on here. It's like, have you ever played Kino and Black Ops? In the first Black Ops?
Oh, Kino Daytona.
Yeah, you ever play that one?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. Oh damn, watch out for those little ass creatures. Bro, the highest round I've been to in Kino was around 36.
Please, do not disassemble.
I remember to get to round 36, it took us 8 hours. You're crazy. Guess how many revives I had. I revived everybody 121 times. But the reason, I'm not even playing. Let me tell you what I had. I had the Zeus cannon. I don't remember what the upgraded ray gun was called, but I had the pack-a-punch ray gun. And I had those knives that you could shoot out from those little things. And then once I pack-a-punched that too, so I had all three of them all pack-a-punch. And whenever someone went down, I would just shoot them with those knives, and you could just pick the knives right back up. And you could pick them, when you pick up the knives, you could just revive people. If you shoot, like, let's say I had them, and you were down, but you were like, let's say, let me see how. Oh, let's say, you know where you turn on the power for Kepler, where you have to go up those stairs. You know what I'm talking? Yeah. What if I was right there, and you were over there where the fountain is at? You know how I could be able to see you, but it took me so long to get to you because I had to go. So if I had that weapon and I had a backup plan, I could just like aim it towards you, and if it lands near you, what happens is it'll automatically revive you, just like that. You'll come straight back up.
Oh wait, just a little longer.
So I just love having that, and that's how come I got so many revives. The lag was so horrible though. I don't know if I should reclaim this or not.
Man, did I really do that? You can put a red noise here.
Please,
do not
disassemble. Hey, bro. I thought we were gonna die in that last round. you know what I'm talking about though? Alright, wait, what are we missing with that con? We still need a calculator and a boombox. I know where the boombox would be. They would go underground. But as soon as I get Jack, I'm gonna go underground.
Plan comes together.
And after that, I'm going straight underground. Underground is where the boombox spawns. Oh crap! I almost died with your train this time.
But it's totally worth it.
Don't you see how powerful that gun is? I know, but he's...
The whole thing doesn't give me any freaking points.
Yeah, it doesn't. You don't use it as a gun like that. You use it when you need to get somewhere. And it's more like as a rescue gun, not like, oh, let me get some points gun. You know what I'm saying? You shouldn't be using that just to get some points. If you want some points, go to this gun. If you want some points, come and buy this Oni right here. The Oni shoots so fast, so you get so many points. And then on top of that, when you want to get some more ammo, it only costs $375 for more ammo. It's like the cheapest thing on here. And so you get so, like, great amount of ammo.
I gotta find some more ammo or I'm zombie.
I need to get that. No, max ammo, reload.
Max ammo!
A special update from Mission Control. Word on the street is you rebels are taking off the van. Hello! Keep up the...
Wait, we did the one with the border windows already?
DJ is counting on you!
Why don't you pick up someone your own side?
Okay, I know a strategy to get it right. The strategy is if I stay in one specific spot, or actually if we both go to one spot, which is, this is very, very dangerous to do, but I do not suggest you do it. Holy shit, oh my god. Oh my gosh, I already have drugs. I forgot I had drugs already. Oh damn. Do you have drugs? Okay, play as if you don't have it. You will play so much better. Pretend you don't have drugs. Watch out behind you, here comes my train. Heart out, bro. Damn. I'm losing them all to this crap.
Failure was never an option.
Damn, we got 100 tickets. Oh damn, we have enough for our cane cord. I'm turning on the trap. Or do you want to turn it on?
Hold on,
I
gotta
turn it on. Yeah, I'll be careful to turn it on. I'm not like flipping.
I'm so
back for everything and all you say anything about it. That was so funny. That was too funny. Dang, you got 48 zombies right there. But yeah, like I said, oh crap, I have no points. I can't even use this trap. I can't open the door. I can't do nothing. I'm getting out of here. Oh, I have no points, bro. What happened? Bro, I'm trying my hardest. Oh, what the hell? Wait, is that detonate? Oh, shit. Fuck! That thing says detonate. Dang. Oh, crap. You right.
It's like building a fort.
Oh, you're back? When'd you get back? I thought I was all on my own out here.
Easy as 3.14159.
Or as
some
damn.
Of
damn. I see how it is now. Okay, I see you. Congratulations. I see you, Euro. Hey, doesn't food sound so good?
You all are VIP guests coming out of Spaceland!
Your soul will be.
Wait, have you done a transponder yet or no? Let's go to the ticket booth. What do you mean, this man? Go to all of them. No, go to all of them. Different locations. They're never. Yeah. Mm-hmm. That's all. And we spawn every 10 rounds. Oh, fuck. I saw so many zombies right there. They're away from me. Clowns need to stop.
Oh, this'll address our zombie problem nicely.
Are you serious? Come on, bro. How can you kill all these? How many are left? How many are left? I don't see any more. There's no more. Come on!
Oh, you're already there in the transponder.
Yeah! I got it. Come get this max ammo. Run, it's over here. I can't grab it. Oh, it's always... Well, since I already got it, it's not there anymore. Yeah, I just barely got it right now. Okay, so... All the places that it could also be at, because they can be... There could be, like, two transponders in each different one, you know what I'm saying? But since I got it in one of them, there's four players, so there could be in all of them. So, the closest one to you would be underground. Is underground open? Okay, well, there is one underground if you want to check on there. We just want to be sure that we check it up there. There could be one there. Another place it could be on is over by the arcade. The entrance of the arcade, you know that we can put this right there. Let's check there. I keep forgetting out. You know where our targets are at for the gas? There's some gas here if you want. Oh, okay, cool.
Shoot, no more ammo! I suppose there's no time to sort by caliber.
Oh wait, I grabbed him. Sure, I was able to grab him.
I guess you'll make this a lot easier.
Oh look, I grabbed that too. I could grab things. I have a bunch of people right here. Alright. So now what you can go do is look for a transponder. Oh wait, why is Neo not doing anything? Does he have to be launched?
Yeah, he
does. Okay, don't launch him yet, because otherwise he's going to kill the zombie. At the start of the, when we're ready to start the round, we're gonna launch him. So right now, what you can be doing is okay. Do you know where the location of the boombox and polar peak is? Okay. Actually, I want you to go to the arcade. But actually, go to Polar Peak right now because I want to see if there's a transponder in there or not. Okay, as soon as you go up to the top floor, right there.
Gift shop.
Yeah, before you get to the gift shop, to the left. You see it? You see a ticket booth right there? Okay, so that might be the one that I grabbed. I'm not sure. I remember where I grabbed mine. But, okay, so if it's not there, it's the one all the way to the left, right? The one all the way to the left is the one that's missing?
On
the ticket booth?
Things are more than me. meets the eye in Spaceland.
You never
know what you might find when you look in the right place.
Yeah, that one right there. But was it the piece that was missing all the way to the left? Oh, okay, yeah, that could be. The transponders only appear in that certain location, over here. But another place that it could be, it could also be in the ticket booth in Kepler. You could take that fountain right there and boost yourself up onto the red thing to go and get. Yeah, so you can go to. Check the one that's right there, because as soon as you get there from the fountain, the ticket booth is just like right there, right in front of you, to your right. Oh dang, I just seen you get launched. You see the ticket booth? Ah, dang. Okay, there's another location. Okay, now come out of there. The fastest way to get out of there, just take the portal. It's right there. Oh, dang. You're taking the long way now. Because you could have already been in the middle. But now, what you can do is, where is I trying to send you to? Oh, a ticket booth. Okay. The next ticket booth, check on the ground.
I don't think it's unlocked yet.
Oh, no. Oh, damn. Okay, check. What's it called? Check the arcade. Over by the arcade, you know what I'm talking about? In front of, by the bumper cars. But if you have a zombie on you, you can kill it, because I have a zombie right here.
No, I don't have any zombies on me. Man, I'm spending all my freaking money on
that. Why are you opening everything up? Dang, bro.
Transponder. There we go.
Oh, you got it? Yeah, you could bust out our targets right now first. Do your targets first.
Hey kids, don't forget to cash in your Spaceland Park ticket at any one of our ticket booths around the park.
Right.
Need a break from the thrills? You can always fly by the Astrocade to earn even more tickets. The prizes are out of this world!
Oh dang, I didn't know you were inside the arcade. Dang, I was gonna tell you to go check to see if that calculator was on top of the trash can. Okay, the one I was talking about. What was that? This coil should be in the hand of the thing that's over there.
It's in his hand.
In his hand.
In whose hand?
In that little statue.
Statue.
Yeah. it's over by the arcade.
Killing me.
How am I killing you? I'm just trying to help you out here. Okay, cause that was... Oh, damn, my bad. Oh, you know what I was thinking of? I thought you were trying to make the head cutter for some reason. You know what I'm talking about?
You're killing.
Do you know what a head cutter is? Do you know what the head cutter is?
That's all that makes their heads pop off.
Yeah, do you know how to get it? Oh, want me to tell you how to get it?
First, try to remember where to get all the different parts and how to get them. Then I can try to figure out which one.
Okay, well, I could tell you how to do all of these stuff. It's really easy. You know, at first it seems like, damn, I don't want, like, it's way too damn much, But once you know, I was like, oh, that's so easy. You know what I'm saying? Because the one that showed me how to play was this dude named Prime that I played with on here. This dude is so cool. I don't know if he's online right now. Yeah. He's like,
if my calculations are correct, those portals should be able to move us around the park instantaneously.
And then I put him in the lobby with this other dude named Shady that's like level 220. And those dudes were like dragging me the whole match. I felt like such a bad player. These are so good. Damn, I really wish I had my torch for this card.
Alright, now.
Oh, are you in the arcade? Okay, you know where those little machines you could play games on? I know, but the little the upstairs, not by the dance floor, upstairs. Okay. Okay, now it's in between the games, over by the front area where that guardrail is busted open. Don't go down there. Don't go downstairs from there. But it's right there on the, by that trash can that's right there. There's a trash can in between the games. Yeah, on top of the trash can. Are you looking at the right trash can? Oh dang, here, look, I'm inviting Houston. He could help us out too. And he could show you how to get stuff too.
Yeah,
it's not
either of the trash cans.
Okay. The other location. Where else is that? I feel like it's underground. Oh damn, here comes Houston. Hey Houston. Damn, that should hurt my ears.
Use our conveniently located portals to zip around Spaceland in the blink of an eye. And don't forget to
pack. Are you saying nothing? Hey, no, 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 don't shoot it, don't shoot it, don't shoot it, don't shoot it. Stop. Because you haven't even got it. I'm gonna tell Houston to go get the what's it called? The calculator. Houston, you know where the calculator is at, right? Houston. I don't know why Houston not talking. No, he has Mike.
Keep your eye on the prize. Things are more than meets the eye in Spaceland.
Whatever.
Never know
What? What you might find when you look. You don't know where the calculator's at?
Or the wrong calculator? Or where?
No, it wasn't in calculator. No, I mean, it wasn't in the arcade. Do you know where the other locations are at?
Yeah, Templar, the arcade, or that bench, right? I found it.
You found it? Wait, wait.
Yeah, it's right here.
Templar. Okay, wait, wait, wait. Oh, no, go show, show Hero where it was at.
Come to the alligator, Hero.
I'm trying to show him where everything's at.
I was actually on YouTube last night, and I figured out some of this stuff.
Oh, you're watching me?
I should at least try it.
Yeah.
That's cool. Thanks, bro. Okay. So. Now that we got that, do you guys know where the boombox is at?
I think I might be able to.
Oh, okay.
It was here.
Oh, okay. Wait. Show. Show here where it's at.
The boombox?
Yeah.
It's not in the front, is it?
No, I don't think so. I think I checked the front.
We got three locations. If it's not there,
it's probably underground. Damn. We still haven't got underground open, do we? Look, if I could get, if I was guaranteed a transponder. Okay, don't worry about it. I'm just gonna kill a zombie, okay? All right, here it goes. Oh, there's a blue coin right here if anybody need it. Oh, I just grabbed it by accident, my bad, guys.
Permission control. Word on the street is you rebels are ticking off the man. Hello! Keep up the civil unrest, because this DJ is counting on you.
Oh, damn.
Hurt anybody.
Do you guys need help? I have slug. Oh, yeah. I have slug butt. You need slug butt? There you go. I put on slug butt for you guys.
It's alright, we're up.
You gotta be kidding me. Another one of those things?
Attention all Spaceland Space Cadets. We have a special message direct from Mission Control. For today only, we're giving behind the scenes action.
Go for it. Look at you. Ah, bro, you just wasted that. You should have shot them with something. Watch out, you're gonna die, you're gonna die. Damn, I'm almost like you died right there. And if you really, really want to get some more points, get the Oni. What? You got a transponder? Oh my god! You just ruined it! Damn, what did you do that for?
Yeah,
did he have for? I feel like that's a cash. Oh dang, I can't grab that. Oh crap! Shit, why is the brute over here? There's an insta-kill right here, bro. Go grab it,
Insta-kill!
Wait, come crawl towards, me. I'm trying to distract the brute here. The brute, like there he is, shoot him. Look, he's just stuck here. Man, this dude is super scary. Like, what the heck are you doing here? You look like you're dancing up in front of me. Dang, bro, I forgot you did that. Killed a brute. There's a max ammo right here. Come to, come over here.
That was rather boring.
Max ammo. You got... Dang. I have. There's a max ammo right here. I can't even grab it.
I suppose there's no time to sort by caliber.
Alright, I think. I'm gonna go put away this little guinea pig because he gave my nerves.
President Liu Lin.
Yeah, my food kicking. Are you guys been doing any of this stuff?
That's one.
Dang, bro. Here, let me. I'm gonna hop out to this bitch and start helping you out.
This place
oh
up.
My gosh, here's where I got stuck last time.
Well, I finally made enough for some treasure now.
Oh, dang. I wish I had a socialist card to help you guys out.
Fuck, dude, someone's on the
way.
Where are you? See, I don't know if I can make it there, but I'm gonna try. And I'm back for glitch. I'm running. Oh shit. Get him. Down. He's gonna die. Oh damn. Oh, what the fuck? Oh damn. He's gonna. Damn. Alright, I see that. Oh, shit.
Oh, you need to make it. Zero.
No.
I thought I saved you.
You died before you got up.
And this is probably a bad time to tell you I'm in love with you. Too soon?
I tried coming to you, man. Oh look, I can open doors now, guys.
What happened?
I can start opening these doors. Look. Let's see what's over here. Oh, dang, there's nothing up there. There's a portal generator if anybody wants to help. But... what coin is this?
Let's hope this works. This is precisely why I carry...
Oh my god.
I probably could, but I was straight and now punched.
Okay.
Hey, hero.
Yeah.
You know, if we do make it to the Easter egg, you need our players.
No, I think you just do it if they're dead. Or do you really need all players? Okay. Or do you? Oh, damn. No, you know what you could do? What you could do is before you leave, like before you leave, put all your money in the ATM, and then after, no, I'm being serious, you put all your money in the ATM. It's not a scam, I promise. I don't want to take your point.
I know what you're saying, but dude, I don't have any money.
I know, but if... Oh damn, okay, well I'll be putting money in there in memory of you. So that way I remember like, damn, this dude got no point. I need to get out of here, there are so many zombies where I'm at. I am not even playing. If you guys see me, you guys better start running the opposite direction. Just saying. Okay, what do I need to grab? I need a boombox. I need to go underground. Oh, look. Okay, guys, look. I'm buying a door.
Destiny
awaits. Man, your buddy Houston has a lot larger...
So, did you see what was even following me?
Uh-huh.
Oh, crap. I just keep casting them up. Oh, damn. Alright.
I feel like I'm on a mission for Flag, working with Michael Knight. Few more bullets, never hurt anybody.
Wait for a hero leading?
Yeah, he's gonna go back in a little bit of time.
Oh, Hero, are you still there? Damn. Okay. Watch out, here comes my train too.
Kit, you'd better get Michael Knight down here and fast. I'm gonna need some major backup.
Well, that is
Yeah, why?
Adventure.
Oh, good shit.
Well, I actually like the boombox more than I mean, the middle way. Are you fine?
No one asked you to clear the set.
Damn, that thing just gave me a wedgie.
Yes, please.
Why, oh why, must I continuously remind you of the hard pass for this scene?
Return to the set.
That wood is perfect for boarding those windows. I wonder if these can be reconfigured.
Protocol suspended.
This could defuse any situation. Not sure what's on it, if anything, but I just found a 5¼-inch floppy disk. Oh, it'd be so cool if Ghosts and Skulls was on this floppy. That was like my favorite game. Anyone seen something with a floppy drive around here? The DJ needs this thing.
Do you know where DJ is at?
Where what?
Do you know where the DJ is at?
Nah. I'll check right now. I'm trying to make sure you play with this guy. You found a DJ or no?
Huh?
Did you find a DJ?
No, I still wasn't here. Probably he has to be a color beat.
Oh my god.
What are you doing? What are you doing in the room for?
I was trying to pick up your just to get some points.
Oh my god.
I know, man. I feel like an idiot. If you can let me battle, I got time.
Oh, oh damn, I tried to do this.
Sorry about it, man.
I told you I tried to go get you. Bro, I'm gonna eat.
You wanna try another one or no?
I am, but first I'm gonna take a little break and eat. Then after that,
alright, I'm gonna take out the trash. Just send me an invite whenever you're ready.
Alright, bro, we'll do.